Elvis and the rock and roll era is my lifestyle. It's not a hobby so much, it's a passion of things that I really started to collect of Elvis, because, you know, the guy was it was a big hit for everybody, you know. At the age of 12, I started to recognise Elvis. It was in the early days of the rock and roll, and he got the crowds going on, and it captured a lot of people.
This is Lisa Marie, and she's part of the family.
The 25th anniversary, we would like to try and get a whole jumbo jet and fill it up with Elvis fans, nothing but Elvis fans, and just take it over to Memphis, Tennessee, and just make a big splash. Elvis, here we come. I've always been in love with American cars since the first day I've ever seen them, and I virtually know every car, and I can name every car. They're big, they've got chrome, they look so rock and roll-ish, you know, in them days, because they just grabbed you like anybody can see my Cadillac or anything like that. The first thing they say, wow, rock and roll is still alive for many, 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 many centuries to come.